writing the next record and helping Josh out writing, and we've been in Nashville for the past 2 months.
Yep.
Writing tons of stuff.
Probably wrote about
how many songs you think you wrote?
I got like 25 good, solid songs.
25, 30-ish. And then Josh is writing a bunch of songs out in East Tennessee, and we're about to see him in a few days.
Music to ride by. Hard.
Hard. Hard rod. Yeah.
You can mosh to it. You can fish to it.
You can fish to it. Hunt to it.
Probably,
hunt to it.
You can hunt to it. You can probably,
I bet there'd be a UFC fighter or two that'd probably be into it, huh?
You'd wrestle to it.
Yeah, definitely.
Wrestler. It could be the new entrance music for, like...
Work on your pickup. So, we're finishing up the writing. We're got maybe just a few more tunes to write just to fill out, and we'll chop all those songs down. And then we're recording ourselves. I'll be producing this one again. So, it's all in-house, all Showdown. So, a little bit of a writing process here.
Yeah, we're going to finish this fine grilling process here. Here, let's give him a little peek here, Jared. Oh, son. The suicide machine rolls on. Blood in the gears don't keep it strong. The suicide machine rolls on. Blood in the gears don't keep it strong.
Writing done.
Done.
Alright. Setting it up. Yogi's drum tech, which is his twin brother, is kind of half retarded. He just likes to spin a drum throne all day. So we let him do it. Tracking drums at our house. Here's what we do. Living room. Again. Some of you kids may have seen this living room with Living Sacrifice. Again, we got Charlie, our dead man in the corner with the American flag. Yogi. Swords.
Okay.
That is jamming. The old D-Drone kit for this record. You like D-Drone, Yogi?
I love them.
Cool. We're going to go four-piece. We're going to get two toms. We're going to try these three different snares. And, of course, vinyl. And I guess we broke the drum throne.
In box pizzas and tater tots. I'm getting ready to do this thing. Right and real.
Dave's cooking tater tots upstairs.
Trying the new Publix brand tater tots. Never tried them before. We're going to see what happens. Like so.
Yogi has to play drums with the smell of tater tots cooking.
Do them all.
He's got this really funny vision of Yogi just dreaming of tater tots and playing his drums. And he looks, instead of seeing toms, he sees big, huge tater tots and he's just hitting them.
Tony's Creole tastes good on everything.
And then David comes walking by and looks like a big bottle of ketchup.
Voila. A little salt is what I used this morning for the stairs and soaked it three times while we're doing this record.
And the finished product.
You wanna feel like it's on the record?
Yeah.
You want like a something kind of feel?
Just like a feel.
Or do you want more like punk rock pit like that? Just.
Just straight whatever in. Whatever you.
Two more songs for drums.
They're making sure the couch doesn't fly away. Magic's making sure the internet still works.
I want these to be the kind of fills that people like mime with their hands whenever they're like jamming out the song. You know what I'm saying? You know the one.
Like,
all right.
Do 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 do.
Like,
do,
do. Like.
Told you.
Like. Money making fills. These are the money making fills.
Yeah.
He's gonna do it right now. Right here.
That's on a new Harley commercial.
There's just black silhouettes of leather jackets.
What'd you do today, Yogi?
Well, I did some killer drums.
And it snowed.
And it snowed, and it is now sleeting. And I have never been so cold in my entire life.
All right, get inside. Let's go. Oh!